in this kind of match requires a genetic makeup that very few superstars possess. Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty.
Well scattered reversal there. Tough position to be caught in here. Powerbomb.
Look at this.
Elbows right to the knee, round and round.
Ruthless.
Legs are hooked. I think we know what's next.
We're going swinging.
The giant swing.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. The tip-lift German suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
But in a match like this, Michael, that is to be expected.
He takes control. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
An incredible match. If you get the sense, he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
And I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh my God! Here it comes!
Oh my God! These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
His opponent.
A great uppercut.
He's looking a little weary now.
They're both just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing.
Perilous position to be in right now. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Producing a trampling.
He's one step ahead there. Lands. Able to evade. A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of it.
This one furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. My goodness.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Crippling attack on the knee. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Brutality. Taking this to the floor. Setting it up. Boom. Into the ring again.
He gets back into the ring. Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
Rapid fire rights over and over. Catches the leg. I drop the leg into a belly to belly.
That was impressive.
That'll turn your lights out. Yeah. Oh, what a kick. And he's able to reverse.
He moves just in time.
Oh, and a reversal. Punch connects. This match's brutality starting to show me.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing.
Seen some dominance here.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
A well-timed dive. Looking to crush the hamstring.
Another one?
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Counters that. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
The wrist.
Nice fight.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Perched on the shoulders. Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Oh, that'll cool the clock.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
One way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
Stay with that. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. There's the heel kick. Ooh.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge for him here.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, and that well scouted. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell.
just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. Foot just stomping down.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, look at the afterglow. Afterglow combo. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Well, this isn't going to win the...
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Oh, my goodness. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Inflicting pain at will.
He deflects it right back. He got whipped into that.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
No way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Still comes.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not.
I think they're going to go for it. Low blow. Into the turnbuckle.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
What in the world?
Oh!
He avoids the damage.
What do you say? I mean, This is amazing.
Great counter. Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out.
Oh, I barely came up with this.
Hurricane Rana on the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah. Boom!
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He turns it around. They look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
How do you so far?
Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
place is jumping.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Returning to the ring now.
Endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
Yeah. He's just dominating at this point.
Stringing together some big moves here. Boom. He was elusive there.
Outside kick. Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. Griffin already started to count.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Utilizing a little Penjack slap.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And he's taken out a persistent assault.
Yeah, every attempt to fight back is being negated.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Superhuman power.
Well, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Gets him with the counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Being put into knots.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out. Right through with the spear. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Oh, look at the afterglow.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Congratulations for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Nine.
He has a task at hand but prefers to be shot.
That's the count. Big win in this last man standing match.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Nikita Knight.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.